To make the clove hitch easily adjustable, you can add a non-locking carabiner to the heart of it and use this to pull down and adjust either side of the clove. One application for this is in a guide's tether. This works well when you're trying to lower yourself out from a belay so that you can see your climber, and then again when you bring yourself back up to the belay.